Health Minister Vishwajit said Goa government will pay up to 8 lakh rupees under Mediclaim scheme for the treatment of children with birth defects. Vishwajit said the government has already paid 8 lakh rupees for blood cancer treatment. The health minister said Goa is the only state that has spent 120 crore rupees on free medicines to the patients. The health minister was addressing the gathering at the first national convention of the newly formed women's wing of Indian Medical Association at Chopra recently. A number of women doctors from all over the country who excelled in various areas were felicitated on the occasion. A souvenir was released on the occasion.
In the Goa Medical Aid, what we did is there are a lot of children with birth defect deformities and all. We said we will recognize, we will pay for it up to about 8 lakhs. Cancer treatment was given up to about, blood cancer was given up to 8 lakhs. So this is the uniqueness of Goa. By Goa being a small state, we are making a difference in the national system. We believe that we need to do something differently from other states because we are a very small state. And we can actually reach out to our people. And we have got a young chief minister also now who is very supportive. And we, our earlier chief minister, Mr. Manohar Parikar, who was a real visionary, who supported each and every activity that we put forward to him. We, as of now, have saved close to 615 lives. Goa is the only state where we give close to about 120 crore worth of medicine, free medications to the patients.
Our reporter, Sandeep Kamulkar from APSA.